I was in the physics class in college, and a teacher read me this quote about how being a scientist is the process of learning more and more about less and less until you know everything about nothing. And that just terrified me. The idea of specializing within science was not something that was interesting to me. And science journalism allows me to become a temporary mini expert on lots of different subjects. And I find that a really rewarding way to learn. I'm Zack Savitsky. I'm a freelance science journalist, and I cover mainly physics and astronomy for magazines and newspapers. So this is a gift I got a couple years ago. I was just really fascinated by it because I couldn't figure out how it worked. I had been learning in physics class about this thing called Earnshaw's theorem, which says that you can't balance static magnetic charges on top of each other. But somehow this can. My friend and I, we took a bunch of tests on it. We brought it in to our physics teachers to ask them what was going on. And eventually we figured it out. That Earnshaw's theorem only applies for static magnets, but you can spin a magnet and get it to levitate above another magnet. And this is doing a version of that where it's taking measurements of where this hovering disk is and then adjusting the field to keep it levitated. And so this was just a really fun process for me to figure out how fun little toy was working. And that's basically the same process that I use for my reporting. Digging in really deep, asking the people who know the answers, and then getting to the bottom of what I think are really interesting questions. And at the same time, I think it's really important to build public understanding and appreciation of science as well. How to go from forming a question to forming hypotheses, to testing those hypotheses, to disproving your original hypotheses, and then eventually coming to some better form of understanding. And so that's what I'm trying to do in my reporting, in my stories, is to bring the readers along with me so that they too can be part of this process of discovery and inspiration and awe.